as someone who has been involved for 20 years in trust and identity and security, I still was shocked after the Snowden revelations, the extent to which governments spy on their own and other citizens is staggering. And that is the single most thing that worries me about the internet. And I think we should all, as an internet community, work very hard on making sure that those governments are unable to prevent the internet from being what it has been and should continue to be, a place where when you have a good idea, you can make it happen. And if it survives in the marketplace of the internet, then it's a good thing. And I'm very concerned about governments trying to get a grasp on the internet, even though it would be naive to not see that as a natural movement. The moment something becomes important and becomes a vitally important infrastructure, of course governments want to have a grasp on it. But still, I think they went way overboard, and I think we should all work together to mitigate that risk.